Crawford Productions.
Shawn Glover, 6'7", 215, Ford, from Dallas, Texas.
Seriousness of the game, so I'm just ready for battle. So,
what have your teammates told you about this final that you're playing today?
That we gotta win it, pretty much.
And how did you end up in Denmark?
The team gave me an opportunity to play, and I took it. So it's pretty much what it was. So.
And how would you describe the team that you're on now?
A solid team. You know, we got a lot of young guys. We got some vets. You know, we can learn to play together. We can be really good, I think.
And what do you bring to the team, especially?
I'm just a guy that's just gonna come out and compete every night. Just play my game. Not gonna try to do too much. Just play my game and do what I can. Hustle, rebound, whatever. That's pretty much it.
Slutter det altså 83. 66 bliver det endelige resultat. Bakkenbæres vinder det danske pokalmesterskab efter en par mestre sidste år. Og vi ser altså jublen bryde lidt ud her. De har været presset. De tabte det danske mesterskab sidste år. De har klaret sig godt europæisk. De har haft nogle fine resultater, men her altså får de altså endelig lidt tilbage. Mesterskab i den danske baskethistorie. De er tilbage på tronen, flipper de forsvarende mestre af. De er fuldstændig pakket og udsolgt. For Horsens hal 3047. Vidne det her i hallen. jeg ved ikke, hvor mange tusind der var derhjemme.
Thank you.
Og her ser vi altså årets pokalfighter blive kåret af borgmesteren i Horsens, Shawn Glover. 26 point, 8 rebounds.